Hey guys, welcome to another quick tip over here of the Sony Xperia T2 Ultra. And as you can see, my newest device over here. So, okay. Now, in this video here, in this episode, I'm going to show you how to have one-handed operation on this device, like we get on the Samsung Galaxy S5 here, as you can see. So, that is pretty much, the same kind of thing here on the T2 Ultra. So I'll show you how to enable it. So first of all, go here into the first go here into the settings, and then scroll down all the way down until you see the one-handed operation option here, system. And as you can see, when you click on it, you will have the access notification bar one. You just have to enable it. And after enabling this option, how to do it? For example, like if you are holding your device with one hand, and your thumb will not reach the top, top side to view the notification like this. So all you need to do is double tap this volume button. As you can see, we have the now one hand operation. Now you can increase the brightness from here. You can also turn on and use Wi-Fi or whatever. You can also turn airplane mode or whatever. You can see your notifications and ton of stuff that you can do with one hand. And there's one handed operation, extremely good feature that we're going to be include and on all the top phones that will be coming soon, like Note 4 and all those phones, Note 4, Note Edge, new bad boys of Samsung. So yes, that's with you guys. And if you want to watch full one video where I've performed all the tips and tricks for the T2 Ultra, you can head over to my channel. I have a full video, like a compilation of a full tips and tricks for this T2 Ultra device. So as always, do support this channel by subscribing and liking this video, and I will see you next video.